acceptance.
Solo.
Yeah. That's solo.
Next profile, profile next.
Ma'am, thoda sa time.
Samne. Good. Okay, thank you.
Ma'am, thoda aage.
पीछे जाइए ना, पीछे पीछे. हाँ नीचे चलेगा, नीचे चलेगा. मैम आप लोग थोड़ा पीछे हो जाइए, सीट पे जाइए. मैम थोड़ा पीछे सीट हो रहे. मैम थोड़ा पीछे सीट हो जाइए. हम थोड़ा पीछे सीट हो जाइए, पीछे. अब पीछे 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 जाइए.
जस्ट लुकिए सब.
अजीत भाई देखो. मैम आप लोग भी ऐसा पीछे आ जाइए ना.
हम लोग
उसे काट रहे हैं. ये इधर से काट रहे हैं, आप लोग ये साइड में आ जाए पीछे.
कौन सा साइड में? मेरे से
मैडम से पूरा
प्रेम ही आ रहा है. किने किने के पीछे नहीं आ रहा है. मैं
आप पीछे लेना, पीछे लेना, पीछे
लेना.
So abstract is a kind of visual art that you have to look and enjoy the painting and feel what you actually get connected to the painting. So I don't like, you know, bounding one person into a particular subject or a topic, but I would love that you explore my painting, explore the colors, explore the strokes, and enjoy each and every painting here.
Being a part of creative making is not easy task, you know, and being a painter is not really easy. So what really motivates you to become a painter, and what supporting factor is your family or your friends who really support you in this venture?
Yeah, so my husband is my most supporting person in the family. The entire family is definitely very supportive. But my husband's main role, because the moments I give it to my paintings, the 8 hours, 12 hours, 10 hours, whatever, my husband and my kids have to sacrifice those timings. So there where my family, my husband, my kids are really helpful to me, that they really motivate me, that you enjoy your painting, you do your painting, and this is the best creativity you're getting out from you.
And as far as my knowledge is concerned, you're associated with Bollywood as such. I mean, what way you're associated and can you just be
Well, there are many Bollywood stars who have acknowledged my painting. They have loved my painting. They'll be liking my painting. So people have given me this name that she's a celebrity artist. Yes.
Nowadays, women empowerment is a big issue. You know, this subject as such. How do you want to bring a change in the society through your paintings? That can also create a woman empowerment.
Yes, that I would just say that woman is actually already empowered. The only thing is the woman has to see their own self. That me time you have to take out by your own self. And that can best help is the form of art, because art kuch bhi ho sakta hai, whether you do paintings on canvas, you do a book writing, or you do some sculpturing, or you make a pot making, or whatever. Aap ghar baithke, aap kuch bhi art create kar sakte ho, creative thinking, creative writing, creative painting, anything. It all falls into a painting category. So I would suggest every woman that everybody has a family, but do take some time from that family of your me time and create something which is there within lying and dying inside. So, usko jagrut karo.
What is your larger than life dream? Because the dreams are not limited as such. You must be, yes, showcasing your painting exhibition in India, abroad as such. Can you just elaborate what are you doing?
Yes, so far now I have been exhibiting India and internationally both. Far future plans are also that I have some plans of doing auctioning in London, in Hong Kong maybe. And a lot of events I want to do. I want to do a lot of things for orphanage also. So yeah, piling up things day by day. Big dreams are waiting for them to come true. In that case, I would just say one thing, that government every time change hone wali hai. Abhi BJP hai, to kal aur wo koi aayega, kuch bhi. I would say one individual has their own life. So be self-independent and be a self-defensor. A woman can do everything. You can support yourself. So focus on that instead of being that kind of, oh, I cannot do that. You can do everything. Just focus on it. हाँ जी, दैट इज सभी को पता है कि एक वुमेन से ही घर चलता है. बच्चे हो, बीवी हो, इन लॉज हो या घर हो, जो भी हो, एक वुमेन से होता है. सो इफ यू कीप योर सेल्फ सेल्फ ऑर्गेनाइज्ड, देन आई थिंक थिंग्स विल रियली फॉल ईजी. There are circumstances do come in between, but just keep yourself in a patient mode and everything falls good in place. Yes, I would definitely, if I'm making a portrait, then I would definitely paint Mr. Bachchanji. That's a dream whenever I would get a chance. Yeah. हाँ, लेकिन इसमें मैं एक ही चीज़ बोलना चाहूँगी कि एवरी लिटिल गर्ल, मोटिवेट देम टू स्टडी, लेट देम बी सेल्फ डिपेंडेंट एंड लेट देम कम आउट इन द वर्ल्ड, बिकॉज टुडे इज वुमेन्स एंड गर्ल्स डे. No plans for any acting or anything in future. My only target is to paint, take care of my family, and really help to the society back. Yeah, thank you. Thank you so much. Jai Nar.
Actually, ek jana na unko bhi bula lo, jo author hai Sonia. I think personally art and books go together very well, and that's the reason ki humne ye plan kara event together, because she is a celebrity artist, Krupa Shah, and Sonia Golani is a celebrity author. So in dono ka combination bahut acha tha, to Ratika aur humne socha ki isko collaborate karke ek bahut acha proper sa event hum karte hain, organize around the two celebrities, and we both got together and collaborated.
Actually women's day abhi kal hi tha, और आइडिया ये था कि वुमेंस डे सिर्फ 8 मार्च तक क्यों रिस्ट्रिक्टेड होना चाहिए. आई थिंक ये हम सारी औरतों की प्रॉब्लम है कि सिर्फ एक दिन पे हमको क्यों इतना महत्व मिलता है. तो हमने सोचा इसको कंटिन्यू किया जाए और वुमेंस डे पे हम लोग फेलिसिटेट करें जो जो अचीवर हैं, बिकॉज कृपा ने अपने फील्ड में बहुत कामयाबी पाई है, सिमिलरली सोनिया ने अपने फील्ड में बहुत कामयाबी पाई है. तो हमारा आइडिया यही था कि इस दिन एक दिन बाद है चाय, बट इन सबको फेलिसिटेट किया जाए. और आई थिंक यही जो एक्चुअली वुमेन एम्पावरमेंट बोलते हैं, जिन्होंने कुछ अचीव किया है, आई थिंक दे आर द लिविंग एग्जांपल्स ऑफ इट.
एंड एक बहुत अच्छा आइडिया था फ्रॉम रतिका टू डू समथिंग लाइक दिस. एंड आई हैपन टू बी अ लग्जरी कंसल्टेंट एंड आई कंसल्ट ऑल पीपल रिलेटेड टू लग्जरी ओनली. So we thought it's a good combination and that's why the event was put up.
That I think
Krupa is the right person to talk about.
Person to answer this.
I am an artist, but what are the viewers' view? Viewers' view.
I think what I have known since I have been a consultant with Krupa for long, that she is a very spiritually evolved human being. एंड इनके आर्ट वर्क में भी आपको वो स्पिरिचुअलिटी का फैक्टर कहीं ना कहीं दिखेगा. एंड ये काफ़ी अच्छा काम कर रही हैं आर्ट वर्ल्ड में. इन्होंने लंदन में शोज़ करे हैं, ये चैरिटी के लिए भी करती हैं काफ़ी काम. एंड आई थिंक शी इज़ डूइंग ग्रेट एंड शी इज़ गोइंग टू गो प्लेसेस एंड माई बेस्ट विशेज टू हर फॉर फ्यूचर एज वेल.
ऑल्सो कृपा एक ऐसी आर्टिस्ट हैं जो बहुत ही इन्होंने अपने तरीके में बहुत कामयाबी पाई है, लेकिन उस हिसाब से बहुत लो प्रोफाइल रही हैं वो. इन्होंने कभी अपने काम की बड़ाई खुद नहीं की है, इन लोगों ने इनके काम की बड़ाई की है. आई थिंक दैट इज द बेस्ट पार्ट ऑफ
हर वर्क.
इनका एक बहुत ऑनेस्टी है इनके काम में एंड आई थिंक दैट रिफ्लेक्ट्स थ्रू हर पेंटिंग्स. सोनिया हैज रिटन अगेन. जैसे मैं वुमेंस डे की बात कर रही थी, सोनिया हैज़ कवर्ड, शी हैज़ अ बुक कॉल्ड कॉर्पोरेट डिवास, वेयर शी हैज़ कवर्ड वुमेन फ्रॉम डिफरेंट वॉक्स ऑफ लाइफ, फ्रॉम यू नो द बैंकिंग सेक्टर टू द इंडस्ट्रियल सेक्टर. सो जितनी भी वुमेन अचीवर्स रही हैं, आई थिंक उनकी बुक 18 ऐसी औरतों पे आधारित है जिन्होंने अपनी लाइफ में बहुत कामयाबी, एक मैंस वर्ल्ड जिसको बोलते हैं, जो एक मैंस डोमेन माना जाता है, उससे उस डोमेन में उन्होंने अपनी कामयाबी पाई है. तो इसीलिए सोनिया की जो बुक थी कॉर्पोरेट डिवास, और जो हमारा ये कॉन्सेप्ट था मार्टिनी क्वींस का भी, मार्टिनी क्वींस एक्चुअली नाम भी इसलिए रखा गया क्योंकि आई थिंक हम सारी जितनी भी वुमेन हैं अनफॉर्चुनेटली दो तरीकों में कैटेगराइज हो जाती हैं. एक होती है अच्छा मॉडर्न है तो बहुत चालू होगी, नहीं तो घरेलू होनी चाहिए. बट आज की जो औरत है वो अपने घर को और अपने काम को उतनी ही अच्छी तरह और उतनी ही ऑनेस्टी से संभाल लेती है. तो इसलिए मार्टिनी क्वींस एज एन एग्जीबिशन हमने ये डिसाइड किया कि इन सब लेडीज़ को इकट्ठा किया जाए.
और ऑल्सो लाइक अभी वो काफ़ी बिजी हैं सोनिया गोलानी, बिकॉज लॉट ऑफ पीपल वॉन्ट टू मीट हर एंड टॉक टू हर अबाउट द बुक. सो शी इज़ ऑल्सो रिटन अ बुक कॉल्ड वॉट आफ्टर मनी एंड फेम. She is a celebrity author of 4 books by now. तो काफ़ी अच्छा उन्होंने writing में अपना नाम कमाया है and आगे भी I'm sure बहुत अच्छा करने वाले हैं सोनिया गोलानी भी, कृपा शाह भी.
Thank you. And this book is about 18 women business leaders, their professional and personal journeys and the challenges that women face in reaching the top. So this book is basically very inspirational book for women and also for men who are wanting to make a career in the corporate world. So, and after this I wrote this book which is My Life, My Rules. It is a book which is published by Westlin and which is an Amazon company now. And this book is about unconventional careers where the book focuses on following your heart, your passion. So there are people who have possibly pursued a PhD in environment or in microbiology, but they have gone and done what they are passionate for. Like somebody's become a chef, or someone's a music person like Rahul Ram, or a chef like Rahul Akirkar, or Mr. Manohar Parikar, who's the chief minister of Goa. He's also covered in this book. And there's Harsha Bhogle, who's a TV commentator. So how from an IIM grad, how he became a TV commentator. All the stories, Aditi Govitrika's story is there in this book. So basically 18 such stories are there in this. Amongst the Bollywood people, there is the story of Madhavan is also covered in this book. So this book basically, anybody who is very talented in a certain area whether it can be music or food or politics, and is wanting to plunge into that field. So I think it gives a lot of courage to people to understand what their talents are and to pursue it for their long-term happiness. That's the book about.
Being an author is not an easy task. Being
yes.
a painter is not an easy task. Look at the painting, so innovative. What you have to comment on the painting as such, and how you inspire people around?
Yeah. I think it is a creative activity, whether writing a book or painting. So mostly when you want to just give something new to the world, these are the things that you take to. Either you take to writing, or if you have a talent, you go for music and you try new things. And art is also something in that category, where you express yourself. She expresses herself through her paintbrush, and I express myself through a pen, you know, or through the keyboard, as you can say, through writing. So in that way, I think it is a creative instinct which is which takes us into fine arts like this. And we like to absorb, it's our journeys. So she expresses, you know, whatever she absorbs about the world through her paintings. And what I absorb about my world, what interests me, I express it through my books. And that's what the journey is captured in the books. Whether because I had a recruitment firm, so I was interested in, and also being a woman, I wanted to know the challenges which women like Chanda Kochar or women like, you know, Preeta Reddy of Apollo Hospitals, how their journeys have been. And so, and also the interest basically, after you have studied one subject, then you want to move on to the next. So after writing these two books, then I, since I'm based in Bombay, and it was a 100th year of Bollywood, which 2013 was celebrating. So keeping that, I wrote about 15 Bollywood directors in this book, which is Decoding Bollywood. And through their journeys, how the whole Bollywood functions is also captured very well in this book. So that's what this book brings to you. And once you've written about the corporate world, you've written about the entrepreneur startup world, you've written about Bollywood, then what remains? It's like, you know, whoever has reached pinnacle of their careers. So people who are maybe billionaires or who are top lawyers or top doctors, how do they view the world after they've reached the top? And how do they still remain motivated? So my book, What After Money and Fame, covers this subject. Where you know, there are 4 billionaires who are covered in this book, which is Adi Godrej, Anu Aga, Ajay Piramal, Narayan Murthy. So these are the people, and amongst the art and field of literature, Mr. Javed Akhtar is there. So it's their perspective on life, that how do you motivate yourself, how do you commit yourself to society, how do you give back, what is philanthropy all about? So those are the stories that you know, this book covers.
Also, since it's a luxury event, I happen to be a luxury consultant. We thought, even Krupa's artworks have been bought by a lot of Bollywood stars. So Decoding Bollywood, Sonia's book written by Sonia, Ratika and we thought together to put it up as a nice event. So that was the idea behind it.
Thank you.
Sound किसके पास है?
Hi everybody, I request you all to join here for the election of the lab by Krupa Shah, Sonia Bharani, Ratika and Ravi. Please join us.
जीतू भाई पीछे आओ,
फोटो निकाल लो ना।
ये बज रहा होगा
मैम, यहाँ पे देखिए सब लोग।
फोटो भी निकाल लो कौन क्या
मैं वाला क्यों हुआ
मेरे पास में नाम नहीं हो
Thank you.